Well, hey guys, it's Ian from Aussie Tech, and firstly, I want to thank you all for helping me get past 1,000 subscribers. It's amazing. I can't believe I've gone past 1,000 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys. It means so much, and it's actually progressing. My last video on drones has done really well. It's done over 5,000 views and getting a lot of good comments. I'm hoping this one is going to do similar because it's on the same kind of thing. Now, the other one was probably touching a bit more on the basics on the Mavic 2 because I didn't have many photos of the Phantom 5, but I've managed to get hold of some new ones which I believe were leaked when the Mavic Air was announced and they accidentally put this image up on the page. And of course, you only have to be up there for a couple of seconds for it to be seen, and it got seen. And what I see from this photo, it looks pretty legit to me. I'll put it up there. Let me know what you think of that. It looks pretty interesting to me. Why do I say that? Because if you look very carefully at the legs, it looks like it's got a folding mechanism near the top of it, so it looks like they fold up. Now, I don't know if that's for transportation, though I don't know how that would work because you've got the gimbal and camera down below. But talking about that, look at the camera. The lens looks very, very different. Now, I don't know if it's going to have a different sensor or an upgraded 1-inch sensor from the Phantom 4 Pro, which is still a very good sensor. But if you look at it very carefully, it looks like it could be a zoom lens, or some people talk it could be interchangeable lens, and you might be able to put some different lenses on that. Me personally, I'd rather see a zoom lens. That's just my personal opinion. Let me know down below what you think in that area. But what else do we get when you look very carefully at the photo? Well, if you look at the join where the gimbal joins to the bottom of the drone, to me it looks like it can do completely 360 spin, which will open up a new world and kind of eat a little bit into where the Inspire 2 can do, because it can do that. It folds its legs up and it can do all that kind of thing. It'd be amazing to be able to do that at a cheaper rate. Though, of course, a Phantom 5 Pro, I've got a feeling it'd be close to $3,000 here in Australia. Probably that would mean around $2,500 US. But if it adds these features, it might very well be worth that. Now, I don't know now, looking at these pictures, which look pretty legit to me, that there will be a Phantom 5. They may just go Phantom 5 Pro, and there might be a different version after that. But to me, are they foldable legs? Are they a mechanical one where they will fold up and allow you to spin the camera around? Will you need a second controller and second user to do that? Or will you be able to do it yourself with a thumbstick or something like that? Which I think would work quite well with a drone. So let me know what you guys think. Is that legitimate? You know, you could almost, talking about that with the controller, you could have another, you've got your joysticks up here, you could almost have another joystick underneath which you could use with one of your other fingers to control that gimbal. Again, let me know what you guys think. Comment down below, appreciate it, and I do my best to reply to them all. So yeah, do you think these photos are legit? If so, what do you think? It looks interesting to me. Okay, well, I'm Ian, this is Aussie Tech. Thanks for watching, catch you guys all later.